What is going on, guys? SmartRacer24 here, back again on some NASCAR Heat Evolution. It feels like it has been ages today. Oh, and by the way, the camera is on. It's not on right now. I'm going to start it before I, get going here. But I do like to jump into these races pretty quick because they're pretty long. But we are on race number 7 going into Texas. And this track kind of hits home, literally, because I live in Texas, so I know this. I used to live in Atlanta, so Atlanta's kind of there too. But anyways, we're gonna check the team because I think I've got 50k to spend, so I could get stamping equipment, which is 1.75% airflow improvement or grip improvement, and horsepower comes later. How much is this? Okay, so I can't get the engine shop still, and I remember saying last episode I was gonna finish up the garage space anyways before I move on. So I think we're gonna get pipe bender for grip. So that means this race should go a little bit smoother compared to the other races. But let's get right into it and jump right into qualifying. So yeah, I know it's been a while since I've done these races, but I did a little practice and a couple races before doing this race, so I think we should be good. I am definitely going to skip this session and qualify immediately. Here we go. And I remember the force feedback being pretty decent since I messed with it for Forza Horizon 3, and I'm basically using those exact settings. Unfortunately, this game does not have that many settings in game, but and that backstretch is really gonna hurt me trying to stay straight. Oh my god, I can definitely feel the grip improvement here. Alright, one more lap around and hopefully we can get a nice spot here. I'm risking it. Oh yeah, man, that grip improvement, I can definitely feel it. Definitely feel it. But see, I'm going to have to be really easy on the steering. I basically have to turn it right just enough for when the feedback kicks in and starts pushing me back. Because if you push it anymore, the feedback kind of like gives up, I guess. And then 36th. Okay. So we're definitely a lot slower than a lot of these guys. But it is a fast track. And so, yeah. And unlike Martinsville, the AI can be a lot faster than the AI compared to this track because you don't have to brake basically at all. At least I didn't. So,
all right, let's get right into it.
Here we go. Make sure I put it in first gear. It looks like Danica's going to have a rough start. Oh, God, keep it together. All right, I'm just going to wait up just a tad because I don't trust myself. We know how these races go. I've had to restart a couple. That Martinsville, for example, I had to restart it a couple times. I'm gonna Oh wow, I just got super No, it's not happening. Okay, not gonna lie, I just restarted the race after like 15 laps because just don't ask, honestly. These AI just have a serious problem. Let's just say that. But I'm just gonna keep on trucking here and go three wide, and I'm gonna back out completely because that's disaster waiting to happen. And I'm gonna take a swig of my drink here because I think we're just gonna wait this one out. There's really nothing I can do. As much as I hate to say it, this track just is really, really bad when it comes to the AI just not giving a fuck about you or anybody else. So I'm just gonna, wait and just wait them out. I don't know. 43 laps is a long time for me to just go balls in, balls deep, and fuck up halfway through. So. Not gonna happen today, boys. But once they do start lining up and getting single file, they start to calm down and slow down. And then by that point, you get to take them individually one at a time. So that's what I'm going to wait to do, because you don't want to go in there and then, you know, they're bunched up like they are now and then take them four wide, because then they don't care about you. Like, it's like you're not even there, I swear. It's like they don't see you. The AI don't have eyes, to put it simply. So we're just going to take it easy, and it's coming close. Probably around the eight lap mark is when I'm gonna get in there. These guys are just slowing me up though, so we're definitely not gonna win this. I can basically promise you that. But we're going. No, we're not, because I missed my mark. All right, we're gonna try something here. Oh my god, that was close. Like, you have to have your nose in front of theirs for them to actually see you. Other than that, I mean, they just don't give a fuck. Like, you have to have your nose at least half the car length, or be moving fast enough. And luckily, I was moving fast enough around Annette there that he recognized a car being there. So yeah, I'm sure by now the guys that watch this series here on my channel, y'all know how these AI act and what I need to do to deal with their nonsense. So I basically, what I'm trying to say is, let's pray for there not to be a caution. Reagan's giving me some fucking shit right now. And I don't like it. But let's pray for no caution at all this race. Let's just get past it, because once there's a caution, I'm screwed. I have to let everybody by me, unless I just get lucky, and either get the inside lane, or get lucky and they don't put me up top three wide, because once that happens, I'm basically screwed. So let's just, I guess, get to the front, hopefully, and hold them all off, like Kozlowski, and start putting in work, I guess. It's looking good, though, so far. Looking better than the last two tries. The first time I restarted on lap one, because of some jackass, spun me around. And then the second time, lap 15, actually I wrecked three times on that, but I just kept chugging along, and by the third time, it was just a big ass pile up, and I was just like, no. Kind of depressing, but, you know, you gotta deal with these AI. The game is very fun, it's just the AI are so stupid sometimes, it's not fun. And I'm just gonna back out of there, because I already know what's gonna happen. Yes, you have to play like a little bitch when you play this game. That's just how it is. And the controls are so fucked up on the wheel, it's not even funny, but I'm not playing this with a controller, dude. It's just not happening. But we are coming up with some speed here. We're doing okay. Oh, and the wall just a tad didn't even slow us up. That's good. 33 to go. We're coming to the point where it is basically matched numbers. 25th and up. I think I have my secondary sponsor at 25, so I do need to get in front of that. Get in front of Stewart here and stay there when it comes to the end of the race, which I think I can do. He's just really fast all of a sudden. Like, once I caught up with him, he's like, oh no. That was my best lap, though. Ah, move. Oh, I'm getting some crazy lag. That was weird. That was, very upsetting. There we go. Man, okay, we're having a nice battle here with Stewart and Bane, it looks like. Looks like Stewart finally gets in front of Bane here. Maybe I can pull a move here. I don't know. They've got me on the straight, man. They've got the speed. I'm there, Bane, I'm there. There we go. So there's that 25th spot. I hope it's 25th. I think it is, the secondary sponsor. Could be wrong. It might be 20th. But I'm not too worried either way. It's barely any money anyways. That and where it looks like we're catching up pretty quickly here. But if this is 25th, and by looking at how spaced it is up front there, first and second are gone. And hopefully I don't get lapped, because that's one thing I just do not need right now. But I'm 16th in points going into this race, so I do need to make up some positions here. Got underneath Stewart here. Got that high side run, though. Oh, jeez, Stewart. All right, so we're clear. Take another swig. I'm drinking a Landshark, by the way. Let me know what you guys are drinking. If it's early in the morning, got some coffee or some orange juice. It's about 7:30 at night for me right now, so said why not. Alright, here we go. Getting some speed now. Oh boy. Oh. Bumper grab. We got Casey Kane in front of us now on the outside. Drop low. I don't like the looks of this for some reason. I just do not like the looks of this right now. I'm going to try and drop it below him if I can. It's not going to happen. Because they're running this awkward ass middle lane line here. Doesn't make any damn sense to me. If they honestly ran the high line, they would be so much faster than me. It probably wouldn't even be fair. So I guess that's the developer's way of making them slower, making them run this weird ass line. Even though I have them maxed out. Such very weird. 25 laps to go, though. See if we can stay here on the outside. That actually felt really nice. Oh, Kane. Let me go. Ah, he's so fast. Want your 24th position. Damn, this is a really nice battle right here, though. Come on, stick. I'm clear? What? I'm not. Damn, we're still side by side. This is crazy. It's not going to last long. He's not going to know what the hell to do. Or I'm not gonna know what the hell to do. I am not clear. Spotter, please. Oh, boy. Oh boy. Come on, I am so much faster than Kane. He's not low. Get out of here. Block him off. There we go. Sorry, Kane. I got to do it, man. I want the points more than you do. You haven't won a race in like 4 years. So stop trying to fight this. Alright, so that's Cush Buescher. Yeah, like him just being on the inside of me was like slowing me down. Because I just caught Buescher so much faster. And look, now he's gone. Like, I don't know. I don't get it, man. Oh, I just do not get it. But I'm not going to go around the outside of Buescher this time. I'm going to try and get the inside so maybe I can... Maybe that'll change the way... Well, it's going to be pretty difficult with them running this weird-ass... all the way at the bottom of the track the entire way around. I might have to just dive in under him once I get the chance here. I don't want to wait too long, though, because... oh, he's running the worst line possible for me to do anything. Like, they make it where you have to go around the outside. It's not going to happen. I'm going to have to go around the outside. Come on, Chug. Come on. If I just had the straight line speed, I could do it. Oh, I'm doing it. Got him. Yes. Okay. That's what I want to see. That's what I like. Alright, so let's go up there and catch old Humdinger here. I believe that's Humdinger in front. Oh, God. That was disorienting. Okay, that's what I wanted. Alright, so... how far is the leader? That's what I want to know. Oh, 23 seconds? Is that right? That means he's like... he's probably just now entering the trial. Well, if he's that close. If he's set. Oh my god. And we just passed halfway, so he might actually lap me. Unless I can block him or something. Which honestly, as dickish as that sounds, I don't care. Like, I do not want to go a lap down. That's the worst thing. Especially at Texas, like... if I can hold him off at Texas and Atlanta and tracks like that, half mile, or what are they, mile and a half, then I'll be good for when it comes to the points and stuff. But like, if I let him lap me now, it's just more points I lose than what I don't have to. But we're catching Almendinger here. Let me actually check the camera.
Cause I know that shit's about to go off. Oh yeah, 14. It's right at 15 minutes. It's about to.
All right. Yeah, that thing was at 15 minutes. So I just caught it right in time. So here we go. Back to the action. These long-ass races, you really have to focus. Like, you really have to just be in tune with everything you're doing, especially with the wheel. Very, very nerve-wracking at times. Stay in the draft. Maybe don't lose too much time on them so I can maybe get in the inside of them. Oh, the draft is pulling me. It's not going to happen. Oh, fuck. It's not going to happen, but... ah. Oh, here we go. I got to run out of somewhere. Ah, it's not going to work, though. Whoa, car. Easy. Easy does it. Alright, well, at least we're catching... looks like Newman. Could be wrong, though. Oh, God. That's... what am I doing? Oh, I was looking at the damn leader time. He's 24 seconds now. On me, so, or ahead of me, so that means he's still gaining really, really quickly. That was scary, though. Jesus Christ. Seconds now he's got on me. I'm gonna try and jump in the inside. It's not gonna happen. I really, really hate that shit. Now 25 and a half. So Allmendinger's literally putting me down a second every lap. Because of how obnoxious his lines are right now. Like, look at him. That never happens. I don't even think that's possible. Oh, that's Kurt Busch. Well, I need to catch them before they completely pass each other. Oh, gosh. Okay. Didn't expect it to be that quick. Alright, I'm going to try something here. There it is. Woohoo! Alright, that's what I wanted. 21st position, though. Here we go. Block the air on him. There we go. 11 to go. Yeah, you know, if you took the lines like I did, you wouldn't have to slow down so much going into the turn. But, it's not my problem. Coming to 10 to go. And we've got a nice side-by-side battle behind us. Hopefully, they do not catch, because I don't think I'm going to catch Stewart. I've been basically on his tail the entire race. And we haven't had one caution like I've hoped, but like I said that, I'm going to jinx it, so. Probably shouldn't have said anything about there being a caution. The caution gods are getting irritated now that I said something. Come on, we just got to get to the end here. Like, I'm only 21st. If there's a caution, I will literally be in last, probably. I can't. I cannot do it. Oh, God. Something's going on. We got smoke. Big cloud of smoke. Whoa, what's happening? What is this? I'm scared. I don't know what to do. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Okay. Are these spots? Are these free spots? Oh, Earnhardt, I want your 20th. Give me a top 20. No, get out. There's no way. There's no way you're running up on the outside just like, how did you do that? You have so much speed compared to me. He's gone, dude. Oh, my God. He has fucking NOS in that thing. Jeez, I'm crow, dude. Give me top 20, Junior. Come on. You're, like, in fifth in points. Come on, Junior. Give it to me. Damn it. Doesn't look like it's gonna work. Oh, no. And here comes freaking Kurt again on the... Oh, my God. He is hauling some tail right now. Oh, God. I can't let Kurt by me. I literally just can't. I'm gonna have to block him. And Allmendinger. Ah! No, it's not gonna fucking fly. Damn it, and fucking... Is this the leader? Oh, God. Oh, was that the... Oh, my God, no way. That's... I just got lapped! Fuck. And he cut me off, too. What a... asshole. Damn it. They're gone. Why couldn't I block him? I got so tight into three and it just washed up. I should have let off a little bit more. Yeah. Well, that sucks. I might as well let these guys go too. Or maybe I can block him. Maybe he'll give me a push here. Oh, the yellow! No! That was the first one. Wait. No, he passed Kurt. Fuck. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. This is like a nightmare right now. Well. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. I'm not restarting after this. We've got 5 laps to go. I'm not pitting. So maybe it'll give him my lap back. I highly doubt it. Waiting to advance to green. Oh. Green, white, checkered. So yeah, it didn't give me the lap back. Maybe if there's another caution, then I'll be okay, but I doubt, highly doubt it. But I need to just stick to the inside. The caution gods were on my side a tad bit because it gave me the inside, but oh god. Okay, I just have to stick to the bottom here and I'll be okay. As long as I just stay to the bottom of the track. Oh man. Okay, this is intense shit right now. You guys probably don't even understand. Oh god, don't understand what's at stake right now. But this is some intense shit. See, if I didn't get a lap down, I would be so good right now. Oh my god, I'd be passing Junior. Why am I so fast? I want to know what's happening to me right now. I just got like Godspeed out of nowhere. Oh god, man, I'm putting it to fucking waste right now. I guess since I'm a lap down, it's giving me some sort of like speed boost, or maybe they're just slowing down. I'm gonna try and cut the hedges here. Oh god, come on. I can at least fuck. This is terrible. I'm doing so bad. It's just they're so slow. It's really hard to control when they're just basically brake checking it. Aww. There's only two laps to go. Jeez. Whatever. That was cool, I guess. Jesus Christ. 23rd lap down. I almost got my lap back. Fuck. That sucks. I might have could have caught them right at the end if I didn't. If they just weren't so slow, I guess, or if they let me go, I don't know. But that's what happens. First person on the lead on a lap down. I think we got the secondary sponsor as well, I believe. Yeah, top 25. Right there, at least. That's a good 2K. Got 20K for that entire race. See where we are in the points. We were 16th, and now we're 18th. Jamie McMurray got above me. They have wins. I'm in between two winners right now, so that's pretty cool. Johnson with the fastest lap. Ah, man. That's so unfortunate. Look, he led every single lap. There were 43 laps. He led all the laps except Kyle Busch pulling a Kyle Busch here at Texas. Race number 7. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please stay tuned for next race at Bristol. We know how Martinsville went. It went actually really, really decent for some very odd reason. And it was actually really quite fun. A lot of laps, though. So Bristol is going to be just as worse in a good way. And let's see how much money we got. We've got 35K, so I can't quite get that yet. That'll be after the race. Or after the next race, I suppose. So that will be more airflow improvement. And then the horsepower. I need that, actually, most importantly. But I'm going to hold off. I don't know. We'll see. I might go for the 75K before I go and spend 50K. But we'll see. Let's check these standings out before we head off here. 18th with 159 points. And Johnson with 269. So he's a whole 110 points ahead of me. So I have a long, long, long way to go. But hopefully we can do that. And I was right about Junior being 5th. That was a total guess. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. I'm not giving up on this series. It's just been a while. I've been really, really busy with life. Everybody knows how life can get. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed. And if you did, like it. Much appreciated. Or dislike it, you know. Preferably like it, you know. Share my channel with your friends. Check out my other videos like Forza Horizon. Horizon is pretty fun so far. Apex and whatnot. Beam and G. And, yeah. All right, guys. Take it easy.